Let's go.
I never realized the might of Odysseus's palace was here.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to. My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Kassandra.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca?
I'm the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops. The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters. The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance. Better stay hidden.
Rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
If you keep trying, you'll get there. Giving up guarantees you never will.
You're the first one to encourage me like that.
Just know it's your decision to make.
Greatness is what I seek. It's what I've desired my entire life. I refuse to end up like everyone around me, content to go about their daily lives until they're forgotten in death.
Odysseus didn't want to go to war. And once it was over, it took him 10 years to get home. He wasted years of his life, all because the gods interfered. Stay home. Spend time with your family. Live your own life.
But who will remember my story then?
Would you rather be remembered or happy?
I'll have to give that some thought. Thank you.
I'll sneak up on the Malikis.
Let me go!
Shut it! Or I'll tighten those ropes!
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe. This tall grass will keep me hidden. Can't let the rest of those Malikis get away.
That Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Kassandra, I'm here! Untie me!
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You'll have to be stronger than that.
Don't give in! Let him have it! Got you.
Again, up.
Yes, Pater.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your stuff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Hmm? Good. Good. Approach me!
That's enough, Nikolaos. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight we are having baby Alexios. And what a feast he will be!
No, not him! Take me instead! I'm tasty!
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Lay him in his bed.
Yes, Pater.
Kassandra. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos the mercenary? Am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stone Fist? That's just what I need today. Another broken nose.
I'm going to have to take care of that.
Chris will be at his shop.
Kassandra, good to see you. Kassandra, good to see you.
Get your pots here! Good for the whole family!
Hello, Luis. Business looks good.
Tell Marcos to come down here himself, if he wants his money. Huh?
No, but I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
Double? That's robbery.
That's what I told Marcos.
You know him. He's extreme. If you pay him, this will all be over with.
You tell Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
From the Cyclops? That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing is crazy.
Malaka. Still, that doesn't change the drachma you owe.
Face it, once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you'll both be dead. I told you! I've paid Marcos enough! Alright, alright! I'll pay you, just stop!
Fine. The money's yours. Just leave.
Pleasure doing business with you, Luis.
Keep my name off your lips. I don't want the Cyclops coming after me for the debt you can't pay.
Got a job to do, Kassandra?
Running out of time until the Cyclops comes for you, Malaka. He wants his money.
Could I have an extension?
When he sails back to Kefalonia, he'll come and break you as soon as he docks, if you don't get it.
Now, let's be civil.
You can't hide behind your glories, Mistios forever, Marcos. He'll kill you, the mercenary, and that little runt girl that hangs around.
Of course, not a problem. I'll get the drachmi.
Good. Or I'll come and watch the Cyclops feed you to his goats.
Ah, Kassandra, I can tell from the smile on your face, Luis has paid you your drachmi.
Who's smiling? I just heard where you got the drachmi for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back, can't we? I'm sure it's possible.
We have no other choice now. We need a plan.
That's what I do best!
This'll take more than the usual tricks up your sleeve.
I long for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing, young and alone, and I had everything. And I gave you the world, Kefalonia, in the palm of your hand!
Kassandra!
Alexios!
don't see fishes like you every day, eh? Oh! Ha! You hungry? How about we make a deal? I do something for you. You do a few things for me. Everybody wins. Best offer you're gonna get. Huh? Think about it.
Wait!
Kefalonia. Some gift.
You were nothing without Marcos. And look how far we've come. From an orphan on the streets to a Mystios with a hovel.
And now the Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill me too.
Oh, don't be scared of him. Look at you.
How could I go up against him? With what weapons? A rusty spear? A broken bow?
There you are. Skulking around the temple won't save you from me, Marcos.
Drusilla! I was just talking about you.
You were?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new bows will be the talk of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit malakes stopping the wood shipments.
Of course you can't. Why, I was just filling my friend Kassandra in on the details. She already has a plan to deal with these bandits.
You know me. Always prepared.
What did I tell you? She will leave no stone unturned.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
A wonderful idea. I, for one, need to rush home. Kassandra, I've cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shit's moving at a snail's pace. Follow me. These bows will make me rich as Chrysos.
They're that good, are they?
War's brewing. The Athenians need good bows if they want to hold off the Spartans.
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Who are you? Marcos? You should be tired of this small-time shit. You'd make a fortune in this war. Plus, I hear you're a secret Spartan.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
Hand it over. There you go, good as new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try. Shoot your arrow at those dummies. Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marcos sure is lucky he's got you as a scapegoat.
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tracker, I'm a boyer. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps.
There's plenty of trees around. Why do you need this type of wood?
I've been working on a new type of bow. It's more flexible, so it lasts longer and can fire at greater range. Only a very special kind of wood that grows high in the mountains will do.
I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do, and be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that. All right, I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood!
Off we go now. Hello.
ambush happened. I should look around. Well, that's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. The cart was emptied, then left behind. The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits. That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for. Better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it. Thank you.
Look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
Sammy, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Oh, am I kidding? This place never changes.
Get it. Later.